Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, in this occasion, I want to tell you about the story about Bandung Sea of Fire and the history of Halo Halo Bandung song. But before I start, I want to introduce myself. My name is Altaf, of Altaf Budiman from XRPL. So, Bandung Sea of Fire is an incident that happened in Bandung, West Java, 23 March 1946, around 200,000 of residents in Bandung burned their own houses in that incident. And then after that, they left the Bandung city and moved to the mountains in southern area of Bandung. So Bandung was intentionally burned by TNI and the local people because of the allies that wanted to turn Bandung into the military strategic headquarters. This strategy was considered as a right strategy because the strength of TNI and people there are not comparable to the strength of allies and NICA. So this incident inspired Ismail Marzuki and Indonesian fighters that time to change the last two lines of lyrics in Halo Halo Bandung song to be more ignite the spirit and also more patriotic. Several years later, Halo Halo Bandung song become a memory of emotions that the freedom fighters experienced that time. Okay. So maybe that's all from me. I do apologize for my mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.